Closer to home now in Summit County, police are investigating the death of a Richfield nursing home resident who was found outside lying in the snow. Police say a nurse at the Renaissance of Richfield Bath on Everett Road called 911 early Tuesday morning, saying the woman had been found, quote, deceased in the facility's courtyard. The victim was later identified as 75-year-old Peggy Jirousek of Richfield. Police believe she fell into an area of deep snow before she was found.